I embarked on a pioneering journey to the U.S., exploring the frontiers of innovation and technology in the economy. From my perspective, I believe that politics have overly consumed various aspects of life in Taiwan, while the development of the economy has been neglected.
Regardless of